At Kruger Products, our concern for the environment is nothing new. We have always depended on and appreciated our natural resource for our ongoing operations. Our first reforestation program began back in 1948, and we have been at the forefront of managing and protecting Canada's ecosystem ever since. Sustainability 2015 is Kruger Products' five-year plan to reduce our footprint on the environment. We want our employees and customers to understand our commitment, feel good about their purchases, knowing that they too are contributing to a sustainable future. Sustainability 2015 is real and is measurable. We have developed baseline metrics in a variety of areas, including energy, emission, water, and waste. And we're working hard to achieve target improvements over the next 5 years.
Kruger is one of Canada's leading producers of renewable energy, operating over 30 production sites. Two of Kruger Products' larger projects include our award-winning biomass gasification technology in our mill in New Westminster, British Columbia, and our innovative heat recovery system in our Gatineau, Quebec mill. These technologies are helping reduce our energy consumption and emissions and achieve our targets set through Sustainability 2015.
Through every step of our production process, we're considering our impact on the environment, from where our materials are sourced and how they are used, to how we package and transport them.
Kruger Products is a leading recycler in North America, and we are committed to using high-quality recycled fibers in our tissue products, demonstrated by our third-party certifications.
This journey will no doubt evolve over the next 5 years. As new technology and processes are identified, we will work to implement them to continue to minimize our impact on the planet.
Sustainability 2015 expresses our determination to continue this journey while remaining the leader in offering high-quality paper products.